Saturday, Lumberton ISD recognized the brave men and women living in Southeast Texas. The district held its fourth annual Veterans Day parade today. Many different branch vets rode through the five school campuses, all while the students got to hold signs showing their gratitude and support.